jute, the golden fiber of India, finds mention in great Indian epics. It has been emanating trendy decorative items, emulating its contemporary fibers along with its customary functional goods. National Institute of Jute and Allied Fiber Technology is working on post-harvest technology of jute and allied fibers under the flagship of Indian Council of Agricultural Research.
First scientific research on jute. Its temporary location, Alipur Test House, Kolkata, in 1938.
Jute Technological Research Laboratory was relocated to its permanent location at the southern fringe of the metropolis of Kolkata over an area 15,270 square meter.
It was formally inaugurated on 3rd January 1939 by Viceroy and Governor General of India, Lord Linlithgow. Mr. C. R. Nodar, its first director. Thereafter, conducted extensive research on jute by developing and using sophisticated machinery.
NIDJAK as a national institute has prioritized to address immediate, medium, long-term issues in the field of jute and allied fiber technology. Some of the issues currently addressed by the institute are quality improvement and upgradation of fibers, developing synergy between jute and other allied fibers, including synthetic ones, diversification of fiber use, reduction conversion cost, new processes for decentralized sector. There are some promising breakthroughs in the new use of jute. Some of the jute composites, jute geotextiles, paper and pulp from whole jute plant and jute fiber, particle boards from jute stick are some of the promising areas.
By observing the problem of scarcity of water in retting jute, institute has developed a unique reboner machine. An effective composition of bacterial culture has been indigenously developed, which is mixed with the retting water to obtain better quality of jute fiber. Some bacterial and fungal cultures important for different purposes with regard to the biosafety and sustainability has been maintained in the culture bank in systematic manner so that they can be supplied whenever needed. In 1976, the jute grading system was revamped by Bureau of Indian Standard based on physical characters of fiber.
Fiber are tested by fiber bundle strength tester, airflow fineness tester, color and luster meter, bulk density meter.
All testing instruments are developed, calibrated and supplied to various organizations by DDM section. Thank you. The division conducts basic as well as applied research on the aspects of mechanically processing of the raw jute fiber. Three machines comprising of miniature jute carding, drawing and spinning have been developed at this institute. By mechanically processing of the raw jute fiber for its fostering into different utilitarian and decorative final products, and along with addressing the technical problems of the industry. Nursery pots are made up of non-woven eco-friendly jute fabrics, though slightly expensive as compared to synthetic, but has an edge over moisture holding capacity, helping saplings, seedlings, aerating roots and being biodegradable turns into humus by decomposition in soil. Wasteland reclamation with jute geonet. Soil conservation basically encompasses protection of soil from raindrop impact, runoff flux retardation, and consequent soil loss. A novel innovative control measure has been taken up along with the bank of River Mayurakshi by applying jute-based geotextile. The institute has developed jute and jute blended geotextile for rural road construction. It has been well documented through extensive field trial experiments that the developed geotextiles was stronger, thicker, had more frictional resistance with the soil than synthetic geotextiles.
Has developed an innovative handloom with jacquard shedding arrangement to weave jute-based ornamental fabrics. Besides customary jute fabric, it can also produce solely cotton or synthetic, as well as jute cotton or jute synthetic blend fabrics. The quality of fabric developed using the system were aesthetically pleasing, with marvelous texture having good export potential.
Division has developed many state-of-art techniques for post-harvest processing of raw jute and allied fibers into various utilitarian and decorative goods. These are made using pulverized sticks of assorted mesh size by binding them with other natural or synthetic polymers under proper curing temperature and pressure. This technique has been widely employed in several industries of West Bengal. Extensive applications as packaging materials, false ceiling, substitute for plywood and timber, and colored boards for decoration.
Division has developed different grades of paper for writing, printing, packaging paper, and different types of designer paper from jute and other lignocellulosic fibers.
Division has developed composite using allied fibers as a suitable substitute for glass fibers in reinforced plastic moldings.
for making decorative jute products, the yarn or the fabric is bleached aptly, followed by proper dyeing and printing and finishing to give value addition to jute.
Institute has been able to produce briquettes of suitable density and stable configuration using jute stick and sawdust and agro residues. Jute stick shows good potential to be used as fuel. The division imparts various field demonstrations, training and entrepreneurial development program. Institute also organizes for participation in exhibition, trade fair and marketing of products.
NIRJAPT has initiated business process and development unit to support entrepreneurs to commercialize some of the new developed diversified products by supporting manufacturers, entrepreneurs, NGOs, artisans through business incubation approach.
The Beers, a sales cum exhibit center called the Jute Goods Exhibit Corner, located at the rear gate of the institute, which primarily aims at creating public awareness of jute products among the people, along with selling of jute products of the institute, R&Ds and small entrepreneurs.
A series of large-scale field trials were conducted on handmade paper developed from date palm leaves.
Jute, having the privileges of being natural, sustainable and pollution-free, has very bright prospects. NIRJAPT has been aiding the industries with numerous products and processes in its endeavor to foster and rejuvenate country's economy of jute and allied fibers.